Interview questions and answers for electrical, oil and gas, part 1, 10 numbers. Keep in touch with us. What is a generator and what are the configurations? Electric generator is a device that converts mechanical energy to electrical. Gas turbine generators are predominantly used. They have two basic configurations. Conventional systems, open cycle consisting of the gas turbine driving an electrical power generator. Combined cycle system, which are designed for maximum efficiency, in which the hot exhaust gases from the gas turbine are used to raise steam to power a steam turbine, with both turbines being connected to electricity generators. What is a DG set? Diesel generator is an alternator whose prime mover is a diesel engine. A DG set comprises of diesel generator, unit control panel, exciter, permanent magnet generator. Mostly it is used as an emergency source of power in industries. What are auxiliary system for DG? Cooling system, lubrication oil system. What is switch gear? Switch gear is a distribution device which consists of a combination of one or more switching devices together with associated control, measuring, protective, regulating equipment completely assembled under the responsibility of the manufacturer with all internal electrical and mechanical interconnections and structural parts. What are the various voltage levels used in electric system? LV up to 1 kV, MV 1 kV to 33 kV, HV above 33 kV. What are the various terms used to refer LV switch gear? PMCC, Power and Motor Control Center, PCC, Power Control Center, MCC, Motor Control Center, DB, Distribution Board. What is a circuit breaker? It is an equipment which can connect or disconnect a circuit either manually or automatically under normal or fault conditions. What is a current transformer? It is an instrument transformer which reduces higher primary current which to standard value of current which is used for measuring and protection. What is a potential transformer? It is an instrument transformer which reduces higher primary voltage to a standard value of voltage which is used for measuring and production. What is a transformer? Transformer is a static equipment which transforms a system of alternating voltage and current into another system of voltage and current, usually of different values and at the same frequency for the purpose of transmitting electrical power. Thank you. Keep in touch with us. Like, share with your friends.